Petersburg and UITM's Ray Iskandar. So we're going to show interesting place that have at UITM's Ray Iskandar.
My name is Aya Vitrisha. I choose on the sport field.
Why the field?
Refers to a flat open area. It is easily used for man's social activity, such as sport, parties, etc. A sport that combines various athletic competition based on running, jumping, and throwing skill.
Hi, my name is Rufenda Binti Akmal and I choose library as a 5 interesting place in UITM Perak. A library is a collection of books and possibly others material and media that is accessible for use by its member and members of elite institutions. Libraries provide physical or digital materials and may be a physical location, a virtual space, or both. If you want to revise or study, you can go to the library. In this library, we have also got cafe inside.
Hi, my name is Naima Sarahana binti Amir Bakhtiar. I choose Pusat Islam. The Islamic Center is a place for all Muslims to worship and religious activities. The Islamic Center also has a hall that is used when there are activities. In addition, having a seminar room for those who have a program. Islamic Center does not have a fixed appearance. It can even just a room, but it depends on the culture of the local Muslim community.
Assalamualaikum. Hi, my name is Akila Mansara Jonathan Naim. So the place that I choose is food court. This is the place where students buy food and drink or even do assignment and hang out. Many facilities that you can have, for example, you want to print your assignment or maybe you want some snack and swing kit.
My name is Nurudatul Aina. This is we call Dewan Seri Iskandar, which is this hall is used for leisure session or has a large number of students. For example, orientation for new student intake. Maybe half of them need to use the hall to open books on some program, dinner, and so on. If you guys want to know, during this new siswa, almost 1 week in a row, the program was in that hall.
ご覧いただきありがとうございます。